Welcome friends, this is our channel Theta Box. So this video is about how to find your last Android mobile or stolen Android mobile with using Google. So first of all, go to your Google, then search Android Device Manager, then select the first link. Here you can see the one Android mobile device name, and this is my Android device. So it shows contacting your device. So wait some time. It's connecting. So it shows online. Your device location assessed turned off. Last online March 22, 2017. So today's date. So we can locate device. Now I select. So my device location is turned off, so this is not able to understand. So I try to click green. So if I choose ring option, so I tap off. Then you can also lock your Android device and erase it. Now I select lock. Now I enter the new password as, then confirm password. So recovery messages optional, so it's not necessary, and phone number is optional. So now I try to lock this. So it shows the another option called erase. So if your Android mobile is lost, so you can erase your all personal data with using this erase option. So now I try to cancel it. So this is the way you can find your Android lost Android mobile. And thanks for watching.